Hello, welcome back. We bring you the news of Eben for last month. This is Stefan Cha and this is Paul Cha.
Do you guys notice anything different about us today? It's our new Eben Group hoodies!
At Eben, we have our 20th anniversary this year. We have made anniversary hoodies. And we had an awesome photo shoot, right?
Yes! Let's do the photos!
Oh. Let's go! First news, for our dream to be models, we are practicing now. Former fashion show will be held on August. We are very excited for our friends that will be presenting Korean traditional hanbok.
Open your chest. Thank you.
Hanjin and I measured our size by hanbok designer Sue Yun Jung. The runway on the show is 21 meters long. Very long!
I get that bing bing!
Next news. We did the Corona Challenge. It is the circle and diagonal challenge.
Was it hard making it?
Yes, it was a bit hard, but it was fun to make it with anyone.
Hello, 안녕하세요. 저희는 장애센터 에베네저입니다.
이거, how's taste?
Not bad. And what about gofle yena?
Good, delicious!
This is the third news for today. Eben family started TAFE course. Steven, are you learning TAFE course as well?
Yes, for COVID-19. I lost my job, but that's okay. I am studying and I can find a new job. I am learning English and social media course.
그리고
오픈하는
거
다시
왔어요. Kian is who is wonderful at drawing. Is studying design course at TAFE.
The fourth news, Korean class is back again. We also have one-on-one class with teachers.
We look at the video and study Korean together. We study our own language hard. On Parents' Day, we have written a card and made a video as well. Let's watch this together.
엄마 아빠 사랑해요. 감사합니다.
엄마 사랑해요. 엄마는 제일 이쁘고 귀여워요. 항상 사랑하고.
엄마에게 엄마 사랑해요. 임정울님.
엄마 아빠 사랑해요.
엄마 잘 지냈어요? 나도 잘 지냈어요. 엄마 사랑해요.
엄마 사랑해요. 그리고 고마워요.
부모님 건강하고 사랑해요. 내가 너무 아파서 그동안 못 뵀어요. 어머니, 아버지, I love you. 감사합니다. 사랑합니다.
Next news. We have a new area in our Eben Center. It is called the Sensory Room.
Sensory Room is the where people with disability can enhance their concentration. It feels like I am in the ocean, and that makes me very happy.
And that's all for our news.
See you next time!
Don't forget
to like,
comment,
share,
subscribe
to Ebenezer!